empowerment, compassion, integrity, leadership, citizenship, responsibility, attitude, and respect. Welcome to Appleton East, where it's always a great day to be a patriot. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The first annual Patriot Pasta Party will be held on Thursday, May 3rd from 5 to 7 p.m. in the Commons. We will be serving all-you-can-eat spaghetti, garlic bread, salad, and dessert. All proceeds will go to the Appleton East Pay It Forward Endowment Fund. Track team members can carb up for the next track meet that night and bring your family with you to eat. Orchestra students will be playing during the dinner, so invite your friends and family to attend. All friends and members of the Appleton East community are invited to attend and support this great event. Tickets are available in the office or from Mrs. Bend in the LMC, Mr. Erickson, or Mr. Otis. Please join us for a night of food, fun, and fellowship while supporting this worthwhile cause. See you there and bring your appetite.
Thursday, April 26th is National Poem in Your Pocket Day. Share a favorite poem and you could win a gift certificate or prize. Pick up an entry form in the LMC.
Attention writers, have you ever wondered about how to get your work published? If you have a passion to share your writing, sign up for Mrs. Ben's Writing and Publishing Flex on Thursday, April 26th. A writing and publishing coach will visit the LMC to share her knowledge on how to publish your work for the wider world. Questions? See Mrs. Bend.
Celebrate Earth Day in the LMC by upcycling an old shirt into a nifty shopping bag. The upcycling happens in the makerspace on Wednesday, April 25th, a belated Earth Day celebration. We have some t-shirts available, or you can bring your own or donate an extra one for another student. Then use your upcycled bag and say no to plastic bags. Wednesday in the LMC's Makerspace.
Seniors, the Senior Award Ceremony is May 22nd. If you have received a scholarship or award, please bring a copy of the award to the school counselor's office by May 4th. East does not get notified about scholarships. It is your responsibility to get your information to the counselor's office if you want to be recognized at the ceremony.
Friendly Appleton East staff with seniors in their rooms. After announcements, please go to the address provided in the description for an informational video on final transcripts. Thank you.
And that's all for today, fellow patriots. Thanks for making today awesome.
Breaking news! Police report the convicted killer Marco Felix has escaped from prison. It is unknown at this time how Marco got away from the Federal State Prison of California, but police have tracked him all the way to Elm Road. The suspect may be hiding in the Appleton East Theater. He is believed to be armed and dangerous. Felix Marco is 6 feet 2 inches, short brown hair, and was last seen wearing a bright orange jumpsuit. The police are also on the lookout for two thieves who are responsible for stealing thousands of dollars worth of costumes from the film sets in Hollywood, California. They, too, are believed to be making their way to the theater of Appleton East High School. The identity of these thieves are still a mystery. However, police suspect they may be actresses familiar with the industry. The first thief is 5 feet 10 inches and has long black curly hair. The second thief is 5 feet 4 inches and has long brownish red hair. To help catch these criminals, the police have asked the citizens to attend the Appleton East High School comedy You Didn't Say It Was Haunted on April 26th, 27th, and 28th, all at 7:30 p.m. Thank you.